to talk to you about next season.
Yeah, sure, talk away.
It was, really?
It was something you said at the start of the season earlier. It really stuck with me. It's
something good, I hope.
Well, it was something you said about treat your men like your beloved sons and they'll follow you into the deepest valley. And that really got me. It got me thinking about the way I treat you boys, and I wasn't being fair to you and Tommy, for that matter, or the team.
Wow, Coach, I really appreciate that.
All that being said, I wanted to go into the offseason with everyone on the same page. I figured the best way that we could do that would be to announce a starter. Tommy's gonna be our starter.
What?
How could you possibly make that decision after the title game? Is Tommy even gonna be able to play?
Yeah, I spoke with his doctor. Valve replacement surgery was great. He's gonna be right as rain.
Bro, I'd be pissed.
Don't understand.
I know this is hard for you. It's hard for you to process, and I hope you believe me when I say that I take no joy in making this decision. I stand firmly behind it because, frankly, Tommy's a better fit for the offense.
What?
Well, what does this mean for me?
Well, it.
I won the title game, and I'm not the starter. What?
Crossroads in your life, and you've got two choices. You can enter the draft, and based on what you did last year, I'd say you'd be lucky to get picked in the third round. But realistically, you're looking at a late round selection, if at all.
Jeez.
What's my age?
Well, I'm trying to be open and honest with you. From this moment forward, I'm giving it to you as I would my own beloved son.
I'm going into the draft, dude. I'm not going to wait. Sorry. I'll take it.
Well, the way I see it, you got too much raw athleticism to waste sitting on the bench. Your talent is a true gift. And it's one that I'm going to give you the opportunity to show it to the world.
And how's that?
You get to pick a new position on offense and get your heartbreak kids thing going back again.
Nope.
Heartbreak kids. I appreciate the faith, Coach, but if I'm going to play QB at the next level, seems like leaving now is my only shot.
That's probably true.
Wow. I did not expect all this to come to a head so soon.
Well, anything you need, just call. And when those NFL coaches come calling, trust that I'll have your back.
I'm not sure what's more strange, that interaction or the general cleanliness of this apartment.
Cupcake.
So, the NFL Combine. I spent so much time preparing for it, but some things you can't ever really say you're ready for. That's how the week felt to me. I walked away from the press conference feeling a buzz. I said a lot of things, but will my performance back it up?
No, 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 no. No, this cannot be happening. Okay. Huh. Oh, man, okay. Think.
Where was the last place you looked at him?
If you knew where you last saw them, they wouldn't be lost now, would they?
Yeah, thanks. A lot of help you are.
Oh, you're rich.
Say it with me now. Eisen.
Right, Eisen. You're a Rich Eisen, big fan. I'm gonna be the laughingstock of your next broadcast, aren't I?
Depends. You gonna run the 40 barefoot? I may have a little fun with you, but don't worry. I won't make you a running joke, huh? I thought it was pretty good.
Maybe not your best, but I'll tell you what. You let me wear your cleats, I'll laugh at any joke you have. I mean, seriously, I'm desperate.
Try them on?
Why would a ESPN guy be wearing cleats?
What's the verdict?
Perfect fit, but honestly, and I don't mean to sound ungrateful, but they're a little damp. They're like really damp. Did you go swimming in these?
Thought you said you were a fan. If you were, then you'd know I just ran my annual Run Rich Run 40 for charity.
Right. How'd it go?
Let's just say my days of keeping up with Saquon Barkley are behind me. Maybe you'll fare better than I did out there.
What was your time?
5.98, baby.
Well, I can't do any worse. I've seen statues move faster than that.
All right. Well, I want you to go out there and post a time of at least 4.6. Think you could swing that?
With as much adrenaline as I have coursing through my veins right now from trying to find my cleats, there's no way I don't beat the combine record. I tell you what, I'll be even faster. Just watch.
Now that is what. Please tell me I don't have to actually do it myself.
Go get him, champ. Hope those shoes bring you good luck and an even better 40 time.
Thanks again, man. Whew. Yep, I feel it.
Welcome to another exciting edition of the NFL Scouting Combine. I'm Rich Eisen, and I'll be your tour guide as we meet the next crop of elite NFL talent. We're going to start things off with my personal favorite, the event that can break the spirit of any man, the 40-yard dash. First up, we've got one half of America's darling, the Heartbreak Kids, an intriguing draft prospect to say the least. We'll see him up next for the skills portion of this year's NFL Scouting Combine.
Oh, come on.
guys who may have just cemented their place as one of the top picks in the upcoming NFL draft. Until next time, I'm Rich Eisen.
Ran a 4.46 and ran a 20 NFL draft. 9 out of 10.
Experts have done 2.7 million mock drafts, but you can toss those babies out the window. Welcome back to the first round of the 2020 NFL draft.
Hey, this is the offensive coordinator of the San Francisco 49ers. How you feeling right now?
Oh, everything's great, coach.
Well, look, son, we've been following you for quite some time, and we believe you could be an integral part of this team.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. I can't tell you how much this means to me. And I'm ready to do whatever it takes to show you I'm worth your pick.
I know you will. I'll expect you to show up ready, okay?
I'll be the first one there. Can't wait.
And I'm just getting confirmation that the pick is it. Let's take it to the podium to see who the next pick in the draft is going to be. What a phenomenal pick. This kid has shown some elite abilities on the field. He's a freak athlete, totally capable of taking over a game in the right system.
What draft was I?
This is the player card. Here you can see your strengths. This is your development trait. Superstar and superstar.
I can edit player. What can I edit? Can I edit the name that gives me? Delaware. I went to college in Miami. The fuck? Make my age different. Nice. I'm gonna make myself taller. I don't know what that does, actually. What is this? Okay, this is settings.
Deep. This rookie class is very deep, and perhaps no one is more hyped from this class than Tommy Matthews, old partner in crime, who was just selected in the top 10. My level of excitement for the start of the season is perhaps only rivaled by my excitement to see just what that kid's capable of doing on an NFL field. There hasn't been this kind of hype and intrigue since Tesla's Cybertruck release. So the big question I have for this year is, will this rookie sensation succumb to the hype, or will he rise to the top? Guess we'll find out soon enough after the week one games get underway.
Being such a high draft pick comes at a cost. Mainly, everyone expecting you to resurrect the franchise. What helped you adjust to NFL life?
I must have carried my playbook with me everywhere. If I ever wanted to prove myself as a leader on this team, I had to know everyone's responsibilities.
I'm never going to do practices. What draft pick was I? That's what I need to go look at my player card. Oh my god, no, I gotta turn off this music. Can't turn off the music? Shit. Come on, I want to turn off this fucking music.
You haven't even reached the top of your potential yet. Not even close. Each and every one of you should take that as a challenge and see if you can find that next level.
Not easy being a rookie. The excitement, the pressure, the fanfare, the interviews, the draft process. Plus, there's a lot of players banking on you to make them successful too. It was still the early days, but my team and I were getting to know each other, building the bond that would keep us strong and competitive through the coming season.
All right, settings. Not league settings. Fills the volume of the PA announcer of replaying stadium music. I don't want no stadium musics. There you go. right, guys. Well, we're going to end these videos right here. I hope y'all enjoyed it, and I will see y'all in the next one. Make sure y'all hit that subscribe and hit that like button and turn on the post notification bell for me. Appreciate y'all. Thank you.